Yo, what up? We got the very first muscle box. Check that shit out. Eat, sleep, lift, repeat. Eat, sleep, lift, repeat. Oh, we ain't supposed to keep saying They got some nice little things on here. Start wide, expand further, and never look back. It's good sayings, you know? Reps, reps, reps. But you see, I got the first two stickers, started taking them off. I ain't got no knife or nothing. It's only 8 o'clock in the morning. I couldn't wait to open this box, so my daughter's taking the video right now. What up, Jasmine? All right, here we go. Says right here, pump iron, shoot, share, win big. Oh, all right, we're about to see what that's about. All right, first thing we got in here. Oh, snap, what's this? The deadlift, ultimate guide to deadlifting. Right here. If you're a deadlifter, I am not. We don't deadlift. It's all about them gains. You know, tells you different stuff. They got some apparel in here. All about deadlifting. There's some guys at the gym that deadlift. Maybe I'll throw this to them. Oh. Alright, what do we got here? Oh. What do we got here? Oh, snap. It's a poster. I'm a grown ass man. What do I need with a poster? Oh. Lifting guide. Deadlift. Oh, here we go. So this must be a deadlifting box, maybe. That's two things in a row for deadlifting. Alright. If you are a deadlifter, more power to you. I just don't do that shit. Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, snap. Muscle Nation. Nice little cup. Looks like it's got... Is that a mixer? Can you put this on a mixer, maybe? Looks like it's got a little thing in there. Check it out. Yeah, probably. 10 max, feel me. Line. Okay. That's not bad looking. Oh, wait. Let me put this on there. It's got a little button. Alright. You know, nice little cup. Take that to the gym. Put some pre-workout in that bitch. Alright. Alright, nice little bracelet here. Says there's no reason to be alive if you can't do deadlift. Wow. Alright. See if it fits my big ass wrist. Ugh. Oh, fits. Probably won't wear it though. Like I said, I don't deadlift. That. Muscle Nation. Looks like wraps. Oh shit. That's what it is. A couple wrist wraps. Not bad. Not bad. Let's see what y'all got on here. Looking pretty good. Alright. Got these right here. Check them out. Muscle Nation. So, not bad, not bad. So far, so good. Oh, we got. Okay. Got a little t-shirt here. Looks nice. Setting this bad boy up. See what we got in here. Nice color, nice material, polyester, rayon and spandex. Okay, so this probably looks like it'll be nice and cool to wear to the gym. Check it out, it says Muscle Nation. Nice little color going, you know. On the back, it's got the logo. Probably wear this to the gym today, maybe. It got sleeves though, we don't do sleeves at the gym. But it's got little ones, so you know, man, you don't even know. And then, alright, we got some. Oh, this is about to get done. It's a steak strip. So, in other words, it's a beef jerky. Alright, original flavor. It's only got 80 calories, so that's not bad. It's got 14 grams of protein. Alright. Cholesterol's a little high. Sodium's high. Carbs. 1 gram. So, I mean, not a lot of carbs, which is always good. You don't ever want to get a lot of carbs, you know. You want to lose this fat like I got. You got to hit that gym every day. So, you know, we'll try that out. Besides that, that's it. That's the first muscle box. So, you know, we'll check back next month. See what we got. Deuces.